everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Vaishali Siwaj and today I will be discussing 5 tips to ace the most important question asked in any cabin crew interview, which is tell me about yourself. Before going further, I would really appreciate if you'll take 2 minutes and subscribe to my channel as it really motivates me. So let's get started. So whenever you go for an interview, आपने क्या पहना है और आप the way you're carrying yourself, your personality, the way you sit, the way you behave, the way you talk plays a very important role. The same way this question, tell me about yourself, plays a very important role. It can really make a difference because in this question, the interviewer will check your communication skill and your confidence to be a cabin crew. So make sure that you prepare this question really well. Even though the interviewer will get to know that you have prepared this question, but they will be happy because it shows that you're really dedicated to this job and you really want to get selected. That's why you have prepared it and you're working on yourself. So moving ahead, I have made an answering order, like how to answer this question. First, always start with your name, then your age, then the place you belong to, the highest qualification, whichever qualification, be it 12th or a graduation degree or a master degree, anything. Then your experience, if applicable. And last but not the least, your qualities, your skills that you have to relate with the profession, that we'll discuss it further. So these are the key points in which you need to answer the question. Now I'll give you 5 tips to ace the question and answer it like a pro. So tip number 1, smile. It's free, use it as much as possible. Whenever you smile, you spread positivity. And jab bhi aap interview dene jaoge to tab itna zyada stress hoga, anxiety hoga, and you'll feel like ki bahut zyada burden aana hai mujh pe, will I be able to crack the interview or not, will I be able to impress the interviewers or not. So I know it's normal, stress is good, but don't forget to smile. बिकॉज जितना आप स्माइल करोगे, जितना आप खुश दिखोगे, तो जो इंटरव्यू ले रहे होंगे, सो दे विल गेज योर पर्सनैलिटी दैट दिस इज अ हैप्पी पर्सन, दैट शी और ही इज अ हैप्पी पर्सन. एंड इन कस्टमर सर्विस स्माइल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यू नीड टू स्प्रेड पॉजिटिविटी, यू नीड टू स्प्रेड गुड वाइब्स, देन ओनली यू कैन मेक अ प्लेस ओवर देयर. सो माय टिप नंबर 2, हैंड जेस्चर्स. ऑलवेज मेंटेन सोबर हैंड जेस्चर्स, लाइक the way I'm using my hands in this video. Use your hands to the minimum. Don't dance over there with your hands. Don't do that. Tip number 3, honesty. Always give genuine answers. Don't make up your answer from somewhere. Like if you're saying I'm a sports person and I'm a national level basketball player, I'm a national level swimming champion, I'm a national level this, I'm a national level that. What if जो इंटरव्यू आपका ले रहे हैं वो भी एक स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन हो, वो भी वो स्पोर्ट्स खेलते हो, उनको बहुत अच्छा खासा नॉलेज हो इसके बारे में, और उन्होंने आपसे कुछ अगर क्रॉस क्वेश्चन कर लिया, देन यू विल बी लाइक स्टक. सो डोंट डू दैट. डोंट फेक योर आंसर्स इन द इंटरव्यू. ऑलवेज बी जेन्युइन एंड ऑलवेज बी टू द पॉइंट. ऑनेस्टी इज द बेस्ट पॉलिसी. If you lie in your interview, then the interviewers will think that this person is fake, this person will break the integrity of the company, which is not a good thing. So don't do this. My tip number 4, relate your qualities with the profession. For example, we were talking about sports person. So if I am a sports person and I play football, for example, so you can say that I'm a footballer and I know how to take the whole team ahead. I'm a team player, which is a very good quality in a cabin crew, to be a team player, because on board there will be more than one cabin crew. So coordinating and communicating between all the cabin crew members, so, and going to the flight as a team and coming back as a team is really important. My quality of being a team player will be really efficient and effective if I'll be a cabin crew. Likewise, you can relate your qualities, your skills to the profession. You will be able to make a connect with the interviewer as well, and you will be able to convey that you are made for this job, you are perfect for this job, because your qualities, your skills can be used in this job very efficiently. My last but not the least tip number 5, don't run around the bushes. गोल 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 क्वेश्चन के आजू बाजू नहीं घूमना, प्लीज बी टू द पॉइंट. इंटरव्यूअर को कोई इंटरेस्ट नहीं है आपके पेरेंट्स के बारे में जानने में, उनके प्रोफेशन के बारे में जानने में, आपने पास्ट में क्या किया, आपके ग्रेजुएशन से पहले आपने क्या किया. दे हैव नो इंटरेस्ट एट ऑल. आप किस चीज के लिए आए हो? यू वांट टू बी अ कैबिन क्रू, सो टॉक अबाउट बीइंग अ कैबिन क्रू. डोंट टॉक अराउंड द क्वेश्चन टू मेक इट लेंथी. कीप योर आंसर स्मॉल, क्रिस्प एंड प्रिसाइज. सो आई वुड लाइक टू गिव अ डेमो आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. Tell me about yourself. So if I'm giving an interview right now, so how will I answer this question? Good afternoon. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to answer this question. My name is Vaishali Sivaj and I'm 22 years old. I am from Nagpur and I have done my graduation in Bachelor's of Business Administration. Talking about my qualities, so I feel that I'm a people's person. I can make friends very easily. I am very approachable. I can make people around me very comfortable so that they won't hesitate to talk to me. Even if there is a first time flyer on board, I believe that I would be able to communicate with the passenger. I can make the customers very comfortable and make their flight memorable. Apart from that, I'm also a team player. I used to play basketball for my school team and I know how important is it to take the team forward together, and we need to coordinate and communicate together to achieve the goal. Likewise, on board as well, there are more than one crew and I believe that I can coordinate with my team very well. These qualities and skills can make me a really good cabin crew. I believe that I am made for this job. Thank you. So that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Hit the like button if you like the video and let me know in the comment section below if you have any more doubt regarding this topic and the question, tell me about yourself. Stay beautiful, stay handsome.